I'm Matthew Luckie and I'm a senior lecturer at the University of Waikato. My focus is in computer networks, and then specifically in computer networks, I'm looking at how packets in the internet or traffic makes its way between two points. One point might be your computer or your TV, and the other point might be Facebook or Netflix. Most of my work is measurement focused. We're trying to infer behaviours of the network, and this is challenging because the internet is made up of upwards of 65,000 different organisations, and they're not inclined to share information. These are typically commercial organisations. What I'm trying to do is figure out ways to get the information that we need to be able to answer questions about why the internet or a network is behaving the way it is. The clearest illustration of the questions that my work enables us to answer is inter-domain congestion. When two networks are interconnected, there are physical links between them. And if those links are under-provisioned, so they can't carry the traffic that's presented to them, then the links fill up and traffic or packets get discarded. It's typically something like poor performance in video streaming. I was part of a team led by researchers at University of California at San Diego, and we built a system to build a map, if you will, of a given ISP and who it's interconnected with, and then tried to say which of those links were congested to be able to provide some public information that would allow people to see how their ISP is behaving and who it's connected with. I built some software that can do this sort of this large scale mapping, and that's open source, and other researchers are using that for their own research, and then I'm also using it for mine. We're trying to figure out behaviours of the network that no one will tell us. We have to sort of figure it ourselves, and when you do figure out new ways to uncover properties of the network, that's the interesting part.